Hey guys, today, I want to show you how you can bypass iDevice A12 with LPro iBypass new version tool. For start, don't forget to subscribe on my channel, share, comment, and click on notification to get all our new videos. First, you need to download a tool, link is in description. Download it after, then install tool before installation. Disable Defender Virus to not lose your tool. After installation done, open your tool and connect device, and then click on check your device will be checked if support. Now you can register your device, and this will take 1 to 24 hours or maximum 3 days. LPro team have website, you will get link in description. Also, you can use my website or you can contact LPro team support. After register your device, you will waiting till batch be done, and then you will proceed bypass. Now your device is ready to bypass. Click on activation and waiting few moment before connect on your device Wi-Fi. Your device is successfully bypassed done. You can now use your device as new device signal, network, FaceTime, notification, everything work very new. Thanks for using our tool. Don't forget to share my video for your friends, and thank for LPro team for release this tool for help technician for them device. Have good day for all GSM.